just been killed. I just walked in the door. I don't know what happened. They are dead.
Jeanette was feeling pain on the outside. And you do feel the release when you feel the blood. So you feel like you're finally opening up. And it's become more of a symbolic ritual of releasing pain inside you.
When windows get smashed out and people confront authority and those institutions directly, it shows everyone in the world that resistance to the way things are now is possible.
I did some heroin like 3 days ago. It was all right. It wasn't like, you know, give me heroin.
I was using needles after friends of mine that had like Hep C.
I have to wake up every day remembering that I took something I can't give back. I killed two people.
I'm tired of hearing about my friends dying, you know, and just going through the pain of that. It's like I've almost run out of tears, you know. It's really hard for me to cry now over a friend that's dead because I've had it happen so many times. I don't know if I can take it anymore.
I've had girls that have had abortions and whatnot, but I've never had a kid that's actually going to be there in my hands that's mine.
Long time I thought I had AIDS.
I did some, like, things and made my parents go through, like, a lot of... But it was like their standards were, like, way too high, and it's just, like, I just wanted to do my own thing, and I wanted to be my own person.
Prophesy to these bones and say to them, I will make breath enter into you and you will live. And so I prophesied.
Blow the trumpet in Zion, Zion.
Sound the alarm. The Lord, you will surely live.
These dry bones live.
You shall. multitudes in the valley of decision.